Just wanted to put this out there and say that Nautilus still makes equipment, and I wish more gyms used it.